Hello students, welcome to Maths Reasoning class. We will start a new topic, Mirror Images, from the book Know Your Aptitude. We will use our mental ability and reasoning skills in this topic. So, let us start the topic. The image of an object as seen in a mirror is called its mirror image. So students, in this topic, mirror images are those which turns left into right and right into left. So students, our first example is E. Right becomes left and left becomes right. So the image of E is this. Second is A. Now you can see here, A is a symmetrical. So image of symmetrical objects is symmetrical. So the image of A is A. Third, bowl, B O W L. Now you can see here, image of ball will be written from back side, L W O L. Right becomes left and left becomes right. So the image of L is this. W is symmetrical, so image of W is W. O is symmetrical, so image of O is O. B is not symmetrical, so right becomes left and left becomes right. In next example, there is a face. The circle is symmetrical, so the image of the circle is same. Eyes are symmetrical, so eyes image is same. Now you can see here nose. Nose is not symmetrical, so left becomes right and right becomes left. Mouth. Mouth is not symmetrical, so left becomes right and right becomes left. You can see here a cap on the face on right side, so the image of this cap is on left side. Next example. There is a box containing 0, multiplication, plus, equals and divide. The image of the box is in same, but the signs are changed. Now this sign is in right side, so the image of this sign will be in left side. Similarly, 0 is in left side, the image of the 0 is in right side. Equals. This is in left side, so the image will be in right side. Divide. This is in right side, so this become left side. So students, I hope you understood today's topic, mirror images. So you can do all the related questions in your SNAP homework. Thank you.